pipitan.
Starts, I receive a text message coming from my mom. And a text message goes like this. Anak, huwag ka nang sumali sa patimpalak na yan. Baka bastusin at kutsain ka lamang. But I immediately reply to my mom's text message. And my message goes like this. Ma, hindi po ako sumali sa patimpalak na ito upang kutsain at bastusin lamang. Because I join in this pageant to show my simple beauty regarding my talent and also my intelligence. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Twinkle the Plaza, all the way from city of Manila. I am a high school graduate, one of the secondary top-notch school, Manila Science High School. And now, I am proud to say that I am a graduating student of Pamantasang Lungsod ng Maynila, taking a Bachelor in Science in Secondary Education, Major in English, double degree. Ito po ang babaeng minsang nagpatibok sa puso ni Mr. Jomari Eliana. Opo, tama po kayo. Ay naka 3-point shot sa natutulog na puso ni Mr. Polo Rabales. Your former kapuso, ngayon kapamilya na. This is your one and only, your bubblegum girl. Just do it. Sabay-sabay po nating palakpakan at si Gayal ay nag-iisang binibining ara, Mina. At nag-iiwan lamang po ng kasabihan, malaki man po ako sa inyong paningin, ba't di niyo po muna ako subukang mahalin? Pag di po kayo lumigaya sa aking piling, tsaka niyo na lang ako litsunin. Magandang gabi po!
Shake that money.
Normally sexy talaga, pero siya curvaceous, voluptuous. Anything you'd like to say?
Oh, I'd like to say good evening to all of people of Electrical McLaren City. Sit back, Pasay City, sit back and relax, because you will see the bombastic later. Just kidding.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
What about candidate number 10?
And now, si yes.
Come on, come on.
Good evening, ma'am. Or should I say good morning?
What do you think is the most challenging role that a Filipino homosexual or of today could have in his life? Again, what do you think is the most challenging role that a Filipino homosexual of today could have in his life?
Ladies and gentlemen, when you say challenges, that is your daily things that comes in your life. And for me, thank you. And for me, the only thing that the challenges that always brought in my life and how people can accept what can accept we homosexual is standing in front of you. Because as we all know, ladies and gentlemen, many people nowadays didn't accept we homosexual in this world. But ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you this. Being a gay is not a sinner. Nor not a loser. Therefore, the reason why we are here in the world, because we have things to do. We have a role in our life. And ladies and gentlemen, as a homosexual, we are also created by God. And keep in mind, let me inculcate and scrutinize in your mind that even though we are homosexual, we are created, we have our own mind, heart, and body. A mind to think what is wrong and what is right. And a heart that we are willing to love and to be loved. And finally, a body that we are ready for those tragedy that come. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for that answer. Candidate number 9. Okay, for your final answer, question. Does your social media account, Facebook or Twitter, make you the person who you wanted to be or the person who you are? Again, does your social media account, either Facebook or Twitter, make you the person who you wanted to be or the person who you are?
Okay, that is a very interesting question that promotes homosexuality. The question goes like this. Does a Facebook account, Twitter, is the thing that I can express my feeling in some way? Well, definitely I don't think so. Because as we all know that being a homosexual, nor being a man or a woman, you should express your feeling not in that social media. However, you can express it by being you. As of tonight, I'm being me. Being voluptuous, as you can see, I made it to the top 5. Well, I don't care whether you're beautiful or whether you're sexy, as long as you be yourself and being confident,
Because tonight, ladies and gentlemen, being confident and being simply make me the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you, candidate number 9. Now,